2000 years. Welcome to yet another edition of your favorite program, This Think Fast. I'm Omogbe Ibanjo Elijah. Today we are going to be discussing a very important topic. As you can see, we have lots of big boards around the school premises. So I'm going to be speaking on the importance of notice board in school, because we have a lot of departments which they don't have notice board. That's why you could see them defacing work, facing all sorts of rubbish on walls, which is not acceptable in a modernized setup. So I'm going to be interviewing some set of people to get their sample their opinion on the importance of notice board to departments, to classrooms, to schools, and to everybody generally. Sit back and relax, as I'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah. Mr. You're welcome to the show today. Today we are discussing notice board. You see, because we have a lot of people in which they deface war with their handouts, all those posters around, maybe school posters, so which is not accepted by the school authority. And this is as a result of department failure to produce notice boards in strategic positions in school. So I just want to sample your opinion on those things in which you think the school should do in order to rectify the issue.
My name is Yoni. It's very, very important, the issue of notice board in Anakashavia institution. Because when we look at it, it's another means of passing message across. And also, it also saves the school block from staining, because most of students, before you know what is happening, they started facing, some paper on the wall. It destroys the wall, it destroys the principle of the wall. So it's very important for school management to at least each department, they should have like two or three notice boards. So at least in case of anything that's going on in departments, when you get down to school, in the morning, you see that this is what is going on. This is the biggest thing on in the school. So I think this is what I can say about it.
So thank you very much, Mr. Ido. Thank you very much. So as you can see, he has really mentioned a lot of things concerning the importance of notice boards. So he gets to go to some other schools in order to get their opinion. Because we want to have diverse opinion on the show today. So we promise you a kind of exciting and very interesting edition. Just sit back and relax. We'll be right back. Welcome to the show. We never discuss the importance of people. We have lots of people debate the world with their pictures. So I just want to mention some of the importance of people of notice boards to the department or the track
match. This board actually has a lot of purpose. It serves as a directional purpose. It gives you detail of where you are going, and it tells you more about the environment. For an example, it's a landmark thing that I look for anywhere I go to, particularly if it's a new environment. I get to know what and what is happening in this area, where this location is, and it says a lot about the area that I'm going to.
I like that you already just concluded Mr. Mass conversation. Thank you. So today, please, are you discussing the importance of notice board to the party? So what's your take on this?
It's one of the important educational criteria. If you have been in schools in Nigeria, you can see that everywhere posters have been pasted for the rest of the population. Especially for educational purposes. So it is an important part of an educational system that none or school or any department must try to impact.
We've had it all. Notice board is very important because it actually informs and educates students. And also, when we have notice board, students tend to know the strategic position or other very focal points in which they have to go in order to decode some vital information.